Welcome to Gyan Gatha, wishing you all a happy Navratri. At the onset of this auspicious festival, we are starting with the series Navadurga Swaroop, wherein we'll understand one avatar or swaroop of Devi each day for the next 9 days. Today is the second day of Navratri. Today we bow to Mata Brahmacharini. When Parvati, the daughter of King Himvan, grew up, sage Narad, who was the son of Brahmadev, visited her and told her that she had a chance to marry Bhagwan Shiva, her husband from previous birth, if she followed a path of penance. Determined to marry Shiva, Parvati embarked upon an extremely difficult regime of penance and devotion. Initially, she ate only fruits and flowers for many years, followed by many more years of eating only vegetables, and then eating fallen leaves for many years. All this while, she slept on the floor under open sky to complete her tapa. Thus, she earned the name Tapascharini or Brahmacharini, which means one who follows the path of tapa. Finally, she gave up eating fallen leaves as well and continued her penance without food and water. Due to this act of giving up eating fallen leaves, which are also called as Parna in Sanskrit, she is also known as Aparna. The news of such hard tapa reached everywhere, and finally Brahmadev appeared before her and blessed her. She also got the boon of marrying Bhagwan Shiva. He told her that only she could undertake such a hard tapa because her love for Bhagwan Shiva was true and pure. In this avatar, she is seen holding a rosary or Rudraksh Mala in right hand and Kamandalu in left. This avatar or swaroop of Ma Durga teaches devotees the qualities of penance, devotion, restraint and solitude. It teaches that one should not abandon his or her duties when faced with difficulties. Devotees worship her for virtue, peace, prosperity, happiness, and nobility. She is prayed to on the second day of Navratri to provide devotees with strength and determination to observe the 9 days fast while abstaining from food and sometimes even water. Thank you for connecting with us on Gyan Gatha. May Goddess Durga bestow upon all of us her choicest blessings. A happy Navratri to all of you.